Well, we woke up to this morning. So, no power at the moment. He's undoing all the lines now. So we're at the part where they're just about to remove the pole. So if you've ever wondered how a pole is removed, that's how they do it.
Are you on the fair?
Yeah, I'm here, mate. Thanks, champ.
Too busy watching them.
Yeah. Oh, we're getting a new power line put on the house by the looks. These are your old one that just got pulled down. Oh, okay, yep. Just a bit loose from that.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, as long as you're happy with it.
You've got your stay on there too, because the weight. Like that sway is not too bad, most of the weight's going that way.
Okay.
And you've got your stay on there anyway. So.
Yep, alright. Too easy. As long as you're happy with it, I suppose. Nothing, I was just letting him know that that bracket was a bit loose, but he's happy with it, so. There's no chance I could steal that one off you.
Oh, it's all accounted. We got a.
No, no, that's okay. I understand. All good. What? Don't slap me. I didn't do anything. I'm just asking a silly question. That hurt, Bob.
Good.
And then I will pause it. We even get a new hanger. Nice. The new line on the pole. Here we go. To go back up. He's gonna put it up to the lines by the looks. Not a fuse puller, is it? Okay. Oh, 0.75 it has to be. Going up. third and final one for this one.